Discipline and parenting, an act of love. Does discipline mean corrective action after problem occurs or a wrong is done? Is it abuse, imposition, or does it take away freedom? Answer is none of above. Discipline doesn't mean that a person takes a stick and beats up kids. This is madness. Discipline is direction. It is prevention before a problem arises. Discipline is not something you do to others, but something you do for those you care about. Discipline is an act of love. Sometimes you have to be unkind to be kind. Not all medicines are sweet, nor all surgeries painless, but we have to use it. We need to learn from nature. Let me share a natural event here. Natural event. We are all familiar with that big animal, the giraffe. A mama giraffe gives birth to a baby giraffe standing. All of a sudden, the baby falls on a hard surface from the cushion of mama's womb and sits on the ground. The first thing does it to get behind the baby and give him a hard kick. The baby gets up, but his legs are weak and wobbly, and the baby falls down. Mama goes behind again and again and gives him one more kick. The baby gets up, but sits down again. Mama keeps kicking till the baby gets on its feet and starts moving. Why? Because Mama Giraffe knows that the only chance of survival for the baby is to get on its feet. Otherwise, it will be eaten by predators. My question is to you is this an act of love? You bet it is. Yes. Good parents are not afraid to enforce discipline because of the momentary dislikes by children. Giving choices to children is important, but choices without direction result in disaster. Discipline also includes love, duty, responsibility. If discipline were practiced in every home, juvenile delinquency would be reduced by 95%. Discipline is a bridge between goals and accomplishment. Parents play an important role in maintaining discipline. Thanks for watching.